After the end of World War II, the world was split into two, East and West. This marked the beginning of the era called the Cold War.
Huh? Speak.
If you climb trees, there's fruit.
Freeze.
No, wait!
This is...
What's wrong? What's wrong?
Come on. strong.
after all!
I want some more. Hey, this works.
This is HQ.
Patrol here. We're under fire. Position unknown. Commencing alert steps.
Acknowledged.
Freeze! Huh? How did you... I don't think so. I don't think so. Here, take it. Fight like a man.
HQ.
This is HQ.
Patrol here. We're under fire. Enemy position under.
What's going on? We're stopped. What's going on out there?
Do you know?
Colonel, did he talk?
No, he died before I could get it out of him.
Wasn't the spy then?
Look at this.
A transmitter?
Exactly. Planted to keep someone informed of his location.
But does this mean Grannon was the spy?
Perhaps he was being used by someone else.
Perhaps. This man was our comrade.
Comrade or not, he's of no use to us now.
I don't approve of your methods.
I don't need your approval. I'm in command here.
And that nuclear shell?
Still feeling sore about that, are you? What are you gonna do? Report it to the authorities? This is war, Major. A Cold War, fought with information and espionage. We must root out spies wherever they hide. It is kill or be killed. Potential threats must be weeded out. Your feelings are a menace to the unity of our organization. Someone is guiding the enemy's hand. A single man can only accomplish so much. Make no mistake, there is a spy among us.
But casting suspicion on our own comrades.
The C-3 explosives have been stolen.
You think it was the American?
No. He could not have reached this fortress yet.
Then who?
I'd be careful about suspecting your own men.
Boss!
Where have you been?
The fear and the end have fallen.
Damn it! CIA dog? That leaves only the Fury. How can the legendary Cobras be beaten so easily?
He's good.
Fallen for him?
Don't worry. I'll take care of him.
What is he after? Must be more than just Sokolov.
America is out to destroy the Shagohod and get its hands on your inheritance. The Philosopher's legacy.
Impossible. The legacy, it...
Then they're out to kill me as well. Colonel, tighten the security on this place. He's coming here, I'm sure of it. I'm gonna get the Davy Crockett.
Boots. Make sure you polish them up properly.
Huh? Huh?
Sir!
Tell me!
Stop it!
Who have you been talking to?
He doesn't know what you're talking about.
You'd better start talking.
Please, stop this!
Who is Khrushchev's lapdog?
How can you do this to him?
I know you gave the data to someone.
Never do
you.
That.
He's dead. Now then, I hope you'll prove more entertaining than he was. But first, let's take a look at your body, shall we? What a beautiful body you have, like a newborn baby. But not for long. Well then, let's get started. What is your target? Is it the Shagohod? Or Sokolov. Or maybe it's the Legacy. Answer me! Who is helping you? Who let you in here? You're a tough one, but even you must have your limits. And I am a patient man. where the fun really begins. My body carries an electric charge of 10 million volts. Let's see how you like this. Now answer me. How much does the CIA know? They're after my legacy, aren't they? Your real target is the Philosopher's legacy, isn't it?
It's no use. He's not going to talk. He's been trained not to break. Trained by me.
Admit it! We're after the location of the legacy! The secret fund established by the three great powers during the two world wars. That's what you're looking for, isn't it? 100 billion dollars, divided up and hidden all over the world. And you're looking for a record of where all that money is hidden, right? No matter. The Philosopher's legacy is safely in my possession, in the underground vault of Groznikrat. You'll never lay on it. What's this? A transmitter? Who's responsible for this?
I am. I planted it on him to keep track of his movements.
Why?
So the Cobras could ambush him.
If they knew where he was gonna be, they wouldn't have gotten themselves slaughtered. It pains me to do this, boss, but under the circumstances, I'm afraid I must ask you to show me some proof that you and he were not in collusion.
You don't trust me. Is that it?
Not that. But he is your apprentice.
What do you want me to do?
Let's see. Cut out his eyes. I don't like those blue eyes of his. There's nothing more important to a soldier than his eyes. You made him a soldier, and now you will unmake him. Yes, it'll make for a touching display. He's all yours. Do it! Ruin him, just as he did the Cobras.
Ow.
What is it, Tanya?
He suffered enough.
Well, well. Why are you protecting him? That smell.
Tatiana, you're the spy.
What are you talking about?
I know that smell.
Stop it!
Taking a fancy to her, eh, Ocelot?
No. I have no interest in this woman. I want to test her. I'll let this be the judge.
Do as you like.
Here we go.
There, satisfied now?
Well, that was refreshing. Come, we're going to my room.
So you survived the Colonel's torture, eh? Watching this has made me realize something. It's really not that bad. It's the ultimate form of expression. You got lucky this time, Tatiana.
What's wrong? Are you okay? Oh, jeez. Did you throw up? Huh? unknown, going into alert formation.
Acknowledged. Sending reinforcements. Use extra caution.
Really?
Thank you.
planted 4 C3 charges.
More to the left. A little more to the left. 3 more bombs left. 2 more left. Down! Only 1 more left. Keep your aim steady. It's here!
Who's afraid of a little thunder?
Fitting end. It's finally over.
Can I have seconds? Well, not bad at all.
Let's see what you're made of. brace yourself. Excellent, Jack. Take this. Keep it safe. It's our only hope.
A patriot? Why are you giving me this?
Jack. Or should I say, Snake, you're a wonderful man. Kill me. Kill me now. Do it. There's only room for one boss and one snake.
Snake, listen to me. She didn't betray the United States. No. Far from it. She was a hero who died for her country. She carried out her mission knowing full well what was going to happen. Self-sacrifice. Because that was her duty.
Thank you. You are above even the boss. I hereby award you the title of Big Boss. You are a true patriot.
Someone like him to handle our top secret sneaking missions for us. A man who combines the qualities of a soldier and an agent.
The boss's defection was a ruse set up by the U.S. government. It was all a big drama staged by Washington so they could get their hands on the philosopher's legacy. And the boss was the star of the show. They planned it so that they could get the legacy that Colonel Volgan inherited and destroy the Shagohod at the same time. Only a legendary hero like the boss could have earned Volgan's trust. Finding out where the philosopher's legacy was hidden was to be her greatest mission. Everything was going according to plan. But then something happened that no one could have predicted. Colonel Volgan fired an American-made nuclear warhead at Sokolov's research facility. Khrushchev demanded that the U.S. government provide proof that it wasn't involved. They couldn't just abort the operation to steal the legacy. So the operation itself was greatly expanded and revised. The authorities in Washington knew that in order to prove its innocence, they'd have to get rid of the boss. And that one of their own would have to do the job. The public couldn't be allowed to find out about it. Not ever. This, they concluded, would be the best way to keep the whole thing under wraps. The boss wouldn't be allowed to come back home alive. And she wouldn't be allowed to kill herself. Her life would be ended by her most beloved disciple. That was the way the government wanted it. That was the mission she was given. And she had no choice but to carry it out. Her death at your hands was a duty she had to fulfill. Out of duty, she turned her back on her own comrades. A lesser woman would have been crushed by such a burden. The taint of disgrace will follow her to her grave. Future generations will revile her. In America, as a despicable traitor with no sense of honor. And in Russia, as a monster who unleashed a nuclear catastrophe. She will go down in official history as a war criminal. And no one will ever understand her. That was her final mission. And like a true soldier, she saw it through to the end. But I think she wanted you, of all people, to know the truth. She wanted to live on in your memory. Not as a soldier, but as a woman. But she was forbidden to tell you herself. And that's why she told me. Snake. History will never know what she did. No one will ever learn the truth. Her story. Her
her debriefing will endure only in your heart. Everything she did for her country. She sacrificed her life and her honor for her native land. She was a real hero. She was a true patriot.
Tell you where to go, but they won't know. Sir, you'd better take it all. They'll tell you what they know, but they tell you what is yours, but they take mine. Oh, I've got something in my throat. I need to be alone while I tell you where to to go, but they won't know.
Yes, Grozny Grad and the Granon Research Facility have both been wiped out without a trace. I understand, sir, but they were necessary sacrifices. Yes, the CIA has taken care of the boss themselves. I believe the White House will be satisfied. Khrushchev is finished. Your time has finally arrived. Yes, the American president is relying on us to keep a lid on the whole affair. We've got him by the balls. It should make a valuable trump card in future negotiations. Yes, Chief Director, of course. I'll keep the KGB informed. Yes, it's me. The boss has accomplished her mission. The philosopher's legacy is now safely with us, in America's hands. With this money, yes, the philosophers can finally be revived. The film we handed the Chinese was a fake. Peking must be in an uproar right about now. I'm afraid so. Only half the money has made it back to the United States. The KGB must still have part of the legacy. Yes, the weapon has been reduced to ashes. That's right. Grozny Grad has been obliterated by the Davy Crockett we brought in as well. Yes, that was the boss's work, too. Speaking of which, I've obtained something from Granin that you might find interesting. It's a revolutionary new nuclear attack system. Perhaps it might just come in handy someday. Yes, we have John. I mean, Snake, to thank for that. Khrushchev believed it as well. Yes, they bought our story. I don't think they'll be making a fuss. The secondary alert has been lifted as well. And the Soviets still haven't discovered my true identity. They have no idea that I've been triple-crossing them. I will continue my activities as a contact for the new government. Yes, it appears that no one knew that I was Adam. Of course, I am always at the CIA's disposal, Mr. Director.